From Tampa Bay's streaming news source, brought to you by AlertTodayFlorida.com. This is ABC Action News.
Hello, I'm Jameson Euler. Dennis has Florida's most accurate forecast in just a moment. But first, here are your ABC Action News Now headlines. Brett Kavanaugh chaos has sent one man over the edge in Polk County. 53-year-old James Patrick was arrested for threatening to kill lawmakers and their families on Facebook. Patrick is in favor of Kavanaugh. The post included photos and ammo and guns as well. Deputies say he threatened to shoot members of Congress who did not vote for the embattled judge. Busted with pot, Pasco County deputies catch a woman with marijuana gummies. They strongly resemble the popular candy Sour Patch Kids. Body camera video from early yesterday morning shows deputies searching Caitlin Neal. A canine smelled drugs after deputies pulled her over. Deputies say Neal had other drugs on her as well. A warning before you cook meat again. More than 6.5 million pounds of raw beef products are being recalled over salmonella concerns. So far, 57 people have gotten sick. They were sold nationwide under brand names like Walmart, Cedar River Farms, Natural Beef, Showcase Walmart, and JBS Generic. For a full list of the affected products, you can head to abcactionnews.com/recalls. In other news, Anna Maria Island plans to use turtle-friendly lighting in the near future. The street lights are currently white. They will be changed to an amber color now. The white lighting is distracting baby sea turtles, and they're going away from the water, putting them at risk. This lighting plan could be approved by the end of the year. Now here's Dennis with your forecast.
How you doing, everybody? Forecast highs on Friday in the low to middle 90s, between 90 and 93. We tied a record in Tampa on Thursday, hitting 92. About the same ballpark again on Friday. The mornings have been comfortable, though. Most of us in the 70s, lower humidity, even some 60s in our northern counties. In the tropics, we continue to keep our eyes on this area here, this circle of orange. Pretty decent chance this becomes at least a depression over the next 5 or 6 days as it moves into the Gulf. Where it goes from there, it's too early to tell, but one we'll have to keep our eyes on.
Thank you, Dennis. You can get news updates all day long on your favorite streaming device. And remember, you can always download our free ABC Action News app.
This ABC Action News Brief was brought to you by AlertFloridaToday.com. Bicyclists, when riding at night, wear light-colored clothing and always use your lights, because safety doesn't happen by accident.